Richardson Pearce trying to climb into a playoff spot with a win over Lake Highlands. They'd have their hands full on both sides of the ball. Fourth quarter, Pierce's Blake Waters to Ben Kesler. 42 yards on the nice grab for the touchdown. But Lake Highlands still up by three scores. The Wildcats come right back. Mitch Couslon to Dreveon Eatmond. A great catch. It leads to another touchdown run. Lake Highlands takes care of the Mustangs, 34-15.